Frank picked up a pencil and he started to draw. He wanted to capture all the beauty that he saw, but his artwork was so poor, it was actually against the law. And he went to jail, locked up forevermore.